Chesterfield, Missouri, outside St. Louis. It's 47 degrees, so no difference in what I'm used to in Tucson. So judging by the food I had last night at the hotel,
bad things.
I will be walking for breakfast this morning. Just about 5 mile walk.
Madness.
There is a Bob's Big Boy over there. Palm trees in the background, that means we are in some place that's got some good weather, very close to Mesa. We're in this place called Emeryville, California, right outside of...
Welcome to the rock.
It's a weird shift though, because this one, I'm on nights. Tonight we do standby from 6 p.m. to 2 a.m. sit at the airport. So this is the, apparently the night shift location.
Wrong way, Christian.
I am on another flight this evening that's going to leave at midnight and arrive in Dallas after a stop in San Jose at 7:30 a.m.
I'd like to know how you plan on accomplishing that.
I'm not a night person, so I'm gonna, what do I do to try to, mitigate this. I try to split the days into two little mini days. So this morning I went out for a run and then I went to bed and then, but yeah, I only sleep for a few hours and then I got up and then now I'm gonna go eat dinner, which is really breakfast sort of, and then go to the airport around 10 or 11 p.m. The thing that I use at night to keep me awake are Cokes and energy bars. Well, we're still in California. Our passengers weren't even scheduled. Okay, we're in Corvallis. This is second to last day. We're not here for football, but tomorrow morning this whole ramp is gonna be full of airplanes. And we are headed back to the Denver area and then back to Tucson.